bagay kada araw, tulad ng paggawa ng mga artwork mula sa...
What you mentioned, when the epicenter was China during the early stage of this pandemic, a lot of other governments were citizens suspending and canceling flights to and from China. At the time, there was advice for not stopping global movement.